Hey, what's going on? Here for another workout. Today is Monday, April 6th, I believe. Second day of quarantine, or second week of quarantine, and we are, I have squat, bench, and deadlift. Annie has squat and bench. Those are our main lifts today. So just getting started. I'm about to hit 275, warming up on squats. Annie's about to hit 185 right after, so. Feeling a little heavy, could do a little bit more yard work, a little more bending over, so my low back is kind of feeling it. Annie's feeling it too, so we'll see how it goes today, but gotta get started, find out. Squats now, moving on to bench press. Squats went pretty much as expected. Like I said, going into it, my back was pretty sore. And my lats were super sore, which made high bar super brutal. Just having to like flex and keep my upper back so tight in the high bar position was pretty rough. So glad that's over with. Moving on to bench now. I started off with low bar on squats and then finish up with a high bar kind of as my main accessory, and then Annie's doing pretty much the opposite right now. She's predominantly low bar squatting, but we have been trying out low bar. High bar as the main lift, so she's doing the opposite right now. But anyways, moving on to bench press, hopefully it goes a little better. Alright, bench is going pretty good. Annie has finished up her two sets of two at 150. I hit a single at 245, was pretty good, about to hit 265. I'm supposed to do like two singles at 8 to 9. If this is easy, I'll do another one. If this isn't that easy, I'll just count that 245 as my first single. So about to hit 265, hopefully it goes well, and I can either hit it for another single or potentially go up just a little bit. So here we go. All right, so finish up with bench now. Moving on to deadlifts, Annie's moving on to like leg accessories. I was able to hit 240 for a couple sets of four, and those felt really good, even better than my single 265, which was all right, but I didn't really want to push going heavier, just wasn't worth it. Couldn't have gone that much heavier, and I felt like my two singles were good where they were. So moving on, I'm just hitting, about to hit 405 on deadlifts. Working up to a single pause, so we'll see where we get up to. Hopefully we get around 275 today, but we'll see how it goes. Well, deadlifts were going really well, but that last rep I tore my thumb pretty good on a hook grip, so that's gonna hurt pretty bad, and just gonna call it there for the day because I don't wanna do any more, honestly. So that's that. I was really happy with how those moved, so just gonna end on that note since it was a pretty good session otherwise, and gotta go cut this off and get it healing. So anyways, thanks for watching the video. Make sure to leave a like, subscribe, and I'll see you next time.